Max, I'm so, so sorry, okay? I've never had a friend like you before, and I didn't want to screw it up.
No, no, don't give me that poor little new girl bullshit, Ginny. You are my best friend, and you've just been lying to me from the jump?
I wanted to tell you, I did, but I thought it was over with Marcus, and then you were so sad about Sophie, I couldn't.
Yeah, see, you could. You say, hey, Max, I'm an asshole, and I want to tell you the truth about how I wasn't a virgin after all, and I lied to you about that, and about sleeping with your brother.
Hey.
Okay, guys, let's just calm down.
No, Nora, you do not get to be Switzerland on this one.
Hey, you don't have to yell at me.
How could you tell Max about Marcus when you were the one who told me to keep quiet?
Wow, I didn't.
You knew, and you let me tell you about it, and you acted all surprised and indignant. Oh my God, Abby.
Wow. Did you know about this?
No, no, I swear.
Max, I didn't want you to get hurt.
That's really funny because that's what everyone who keeps hurting me keeps saying. I cannot even look at you.
Max.
Hey.
Ginny cheated on you.
Yep. She had sex with Marcus.
Is that true?
Hunter?
Turns out Ginny's not the person we all thought she was. She's got secrets. You know that sexy photo she sent you?
You told them about that?
Well, turns out she sent it to Marcus, too. Right before you sang that song for her. Because that's the kind of person she is.
I told you I loved you.
Hunter, I feel so much love for you. I do, but I also love Marcus.